Marilyn has good taste.
I'm actually looking for an axe. Is that a double-headed axe? Yeah, it is. Look at that.
Not for that. Let's go shoot from there. This is up in Longville, like the cottage, like the coal set. We went up there last summer and stayed a week. That's the 20 bucks.
Really? I caught you going into the cabin, now there's somebody's car pulling out or in. Yeah, the station wagon. Yeah. He drove it. And then grab the car for the first time. Who's that?
Okay.
That's it. Nope. There you go. Doggy. You know who else had a cabin up there, yeah? Chuck Malwitz's family in Hackensack. Now Diana and Chuck Hattie, that was his folks, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Longville, Minnesota. We can stop there on our first trip to Duluth. We can stop there. Bear. Llama or something?